Hello dear children, I hope you all are fine. Today we will discuss part D, short question answers of lesson 1 in this video. So here we go. First question is, name the organ through which food enters the stomach. So now see, we put the food in our mouth and it enters into the stomach through the food pipe. So the answer is, the organ through which food enters the stomach is food pipe. Question number 2. How many sets of teeth are formed during one's lifetime? Name them. So dear children, as we have discussed earlier, during one's lifetime, two sets of teeth are formed. And what are they? First is your temporary teeth or milk teeth, which are 20 in number. And number 2, permanent teeth, they are 32 in number. Question number 3. Write any one difference between milk teeth and permanent teeth. So the very obvious difference between both of them is that milk teeth are 20 in number, whereas permanent teeth are 32 in number. And question number 4, what do you mean by the term digestion? So dear children, this we have discussed in detail in our previous videos also. So the answer to this question is, the process of breaking down of food into simpler forms in the digestive system is known as digestion. So what are the complex forms? They are the nutrients that we intake with the food, and when this food, it breaks down into the simpler forms and it is absorbed by the body, that process is called digestion. So the process of breaking down of food into simpler forms in our digestive system is known as digestion. Question number 5. What happens to the food when it enters the stomach? See, what happens when the food is passed through the food pipe into the stomach? What happens? The food is stored there for a few hours, and during this time the food mixes with the digestive juices that is produced by the walls of the stomach. But actually what happens? The food gets partially digested in the stomach. So we can note down the answer, like the food when it enters into the stomach, it mixes with the digestive juices and is partially digested here. So this was part D of lesson number 1, My Body, and the answers that we have written, in they are all in the short form. I hope all of you have understood, and if you want to revise, you can watch the previous videos for detailed discussion. So thank you so much. Have a good day, all of you.